I'm Dr. Neha Khare, practicing at Malegaon Nashik. I would like to tell my patients that we are here to treat acne, but basically many patients come to us already using so many steroid creams and cosmetic creams, and then they realize that it has damaged their face. So I would like to give a message to all the patients that please don't use steroids on the face. First start with a dermatologist, go to a dermatologist, look for the acne which is there, with what grade is the acne, then treat the acne so that you don't go to the further stages and prevent the scarring and you know, damage the face, and also prevent the PIH which is there due to the acne and which creates a problem later on. So I would like to tell the patients that please take care of yourself. First go to a dermatologist instead of using any OTC drugs, going to the medical shops and using steroids, which is very common nowadays. So that's what I would like to suggest. Thank you so much.